Hello friends, this is Life Designer Biji Tushar at Indo-Nepal border. This is Simana viewpoint. Simana means border. So it's Simana viewpoint from where I'm shooting this video. And this is a beautiful view. Talking about borders, limitations. So I would like to say that let's not keep borders or limits to our dreams. Dreams should be limitless. I remember a Gujarati serial that I had seen in which the husband tells his wife, sapno jo wo juye pan daira ma rahi ne. Daira ma rahi ne sapno kevi rite juye. So what he means to say is you should see dreams but within limits. How can you dream within limits? Dreams itself mean limitless, right? So I don't think there should be any Simana viewpoints in your dreams, because dreams are to be explored. Dreams have no limits. Dreams are never ending, and dreams keep coming more and more to us if we are alive. Dreams have limitations if dreams are of people who believe in limits. I'm a person who does not believe in limits. I do not believe in limits. I feel we should be free, and we should be free to achieve whatever we want. After all, we are in a free country. We have got freedom of rights to speak, to do what we really feel is us naturally. So freedom to be what I am is what I seek for. I'm passionate about people. I'm passionate about helping people achieve their dreams. So I feel there should not be any limits. Borders may be necessary for certain reasons to show a difference between two sections or two different countries, but let there be peace even in the borders is what my message is to you today. Next, when we talk about borders, I really feel that there should be limitations to a certain extent in our relationships. Do we set limits on our relationships? Are there well-defined or clearly defined rules, borders, limits which should never be crossed? Think about it. It's something worth thinking about, because I feel if rules are defined clearly in a relationship will grow, thrive, nourish, and help one another evolve. So these are my two messages at Simana Point, Indo-Nepal border. And just as India-Nepal border is as peaceful that I can shoot a video here, I really pray and hope that India-Pakistan border also would be as peaceful, and India-Tibet border also be as peaceful. Let's spread the message of peace, love, and brotherhood, because after all, what we have is just memories. Memories of beautiful things in our life. So let's create those memories, because they are the ones that will remain with us forever. So let's create memories, have no limits to our dreams, and put limits on our relationships where we know that this is it and we cannot cross certain borders. So this is Life Designer Biji Tushar bidding you adios from Simana Point, Indo-Nepal border. God bless you all.
Thanks for viewing, and I'm sure you've had a good time. Like, comment, subscribe, and share as much as possible so that others too can be enlightened. We'll be happy to bring you more and more videos. And if you have any queries with regards to personal development and personal growth, do write to us at seminarbiji@gmail.com or message us on 8355-824-990. I win when you win. God bless.